She is married and also has two kids, a girl and a boy. Her husband is very kind and he is a good cook as well. My mom and I like her very much because she is very clever. Once, for example, when someone asks her a question, she answers very quickly and cleverly. She also sings many shows.
Songs?
Sings many songs that we think are good. My mom's favorite one is 千万不要为我掉眼泪. She also writes books, which is not easy to do, which makes a person more independent.
We like
that most about her. She is a successful host and a good actress. She presently has many shows on hand. When the shows start, my mom and I watch it on time because we do not want to miss anything. She has a great sense of humor, makes people laugh a lot almost all the time. I hope I can learn from her. For example, I would like to be clever, independent, have a special personality, and very good sense of humor, and so on. Thanks.